The Trump administration has a constructive approach to deal with trade issues with India. Union Minister for Commerce and Industry Suresh Prabhu said that after the 11th edition of Bilateral Trade Policy Forum and the India-United States Commercial Dialogue, this was the first TPF and commercial dialogue under the new administration, and Mr. Prabhu had a wide-ranging discussion with U.S. Trade Representative Robert Lighthizer and Secretary of Commerce Wilbur Ross. The minister said that it was only natural that countries that face trade deficit sought measures to overcome that. But the Trump administration officials were appreciative of the export opportunities that India offered that could bring deficit down. The central government has curtailed autonomy in the region for the first time since dictator Francisco Franco's repressive 1939-75 rule. Spain moved to assert direct rule over Catalonia, replacing its executive and top officials to quash an independence drive that has pushed the country into uncharted waters and sent shock waves through Europe. As thousands rallied in Madrid in support for Spanish unity, a government notice officially deposed regional leader Carles Puigdemont and his deputy Oriol Junqueras. The announcement placed Deputy Prime Minister Soraya Sáenz de Santamaría in charge of administering the region. Sushma Swaraj helps Indian family in Malaysia. In yet another prompt response to a request for help, External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj on Saturday asked the Indian Embassy in Kuala Lumpur to help an Indian family get their travel documents, despite the mission being closed on weekend. Ms. Swaraj's response came after Meera Ramesh Patel sought the minister's intervention, saying her family was at the airport and had lost their passports. Uttar Pradesh Governor Ram Naik termed the Taj Mahal as the jewel of the country. Days after the Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath visited the Mughal era monument and hailed it as a gem. Mr. Naik, to inaugurate a seminar at the Veer Bahadur Singh Purvanchal University, said the 17th century monument is a heritage of the country and this fact cannot be ignored. His remarks came 2 days after Mr. Adityanath visited Agra, where he swept the road outside the Taj Mahal, went inside the monument and described it as a gem and an integral part of Indian culture. The much publicized visit had come after the party's leaders and ministers made provocative statements against the famed symbol of love. Trade unions to follow new auto fare from January 2018. The fare will be Rs 30 for 1.5 km and Rs 15 for every next kilometer. A joint meeting of trade unions announced meter fare for auto rickshaws, accusing the state government of having failed to fix a fare agreeable to the industry. The meeting came out with a fare structure of Rs 30 for 1.5 km and Rs 15 for every next kilometer. Trade union representatives said that auto rickshaws will follow fare structure from January 1, 2018. Though the government had fixed a meter fare some years ago, unions opposed the same, stating that it was not viable. They had been demanding the state to revise the fare, which is viable for the livelihood of workers.